unlocked part 7 of my playthrough of Resident Evil 4.
Something about me carrying the same blood as them. Whatever that means.
Carry the same blood? Huh. Interesting.
Anyway, there are more important things than solving riddles right now.
You're right. Hurry and find that church, Leon.
Will do.
Cherry grenade, sweet. More potatoes. Egg. Can I jump out this window? No, I fucking can't. Hey, I get to use this straight off. Bye. Later, bitch. I win at knives, bitch. Oh god. Oh, fuck off, woman. Get off, woman. See ya. Been here before. Head to the church. This is a church.
Okay, that was a poor. Ooh, there was something in it. At least I got something now to sell to the merchant. Notice how zoomed out my camera was. Stranger! Sweet. Well, that's not area shit. I thought I had a chainsaw. Weird. Okay. Why did I do that? Oh, hello. That's not the reload, I will learn the controls at some fucking point. Anyway, thank you for watching part 7. I'll see you in part 8 of my playthrough of Resident Evil 4.